It's time for the Chamber Minute on Amarillo's Mix 94.1.
Well, a new week is here, and Penny's with us to tell us about what's going on at the Amarillo Chamber this week.
There's a lot of stuff going on, so here's our Chamber Minute for April 2nd through the 8th. We've got three ribbon cuttings and five new members to talk about. This morning on Tuesday the 3rd, we'll cut a ribbon at 9 a.m. for Nothing Bundt Cakes at 2303 South Georgia. On Wednesday the 4th, we will cut a ribbon at 7:30 a.m. at the Rick Husband International Airport for American Airlines to celebrate the inaugural nonstop flight from Amarillo to Phoenix, Arizona. And on Friday the 6th at 11 a.m., we will cut a ribbon for Uncorked Wine Bar and Grill at 2511 South Georgia. Now let's welcome our five newest chamber members. We have Amarillo Pro Baseball. Professional baseball is coming to town in April of 2019. This new team is making the move to Amarillo to play in the new multi-purpose event venue, or the MPEV. Amarillo Professional Baseball will not only bring baseball to downtown, but concerts, fun events, and more. Watch their Facebook page to learn how you can soon submit your suggestions for the new team name. And then we've got Artisan Painting and Remodeling. This company specializes in professional, residential, and commercial painting and remodeling. Artisan Painting and Remodeling can help you redesign and remodel your kitchen or bath and provide consultation for color and the newest trends. We've got Ink and Image. This locally owned company can provide you or your business with services for printing, copies, and graphic design. Ink and Image can also handle your packing and shipping and has boxes and supplies for all of your mailing needs. We've got Jagan Mobile Billboards. They are a non-traditional, out-of-home advertising company providing local businesses in West Texas an opportunity to create experiential marketing campaigns using the power of sight, sound, and motion. Jagan Mobile Billboards geographically pinpoints messages to the best potential customers away from home where they spend the majority of their time. And then finally, we've got NetCinity. They make it their mission each and every day to help local business owners get the message out regarding their products and services. NetCinity believes in strengthening local communities and businesses within them with proximity marketing. The Chamber's Convention and Visitor Council is happy to welcome to town the Texas Water Utilities Association Panhandle Regional Training on April 2nd through the 5th, and also welcome the Southwest Trampoline and Tumbling Association to town April 7th and 8th for their Texas and New Mexico State Championships. Thursday's the day for another free Chamber After Hours. Join us on April 5th from 5 to 7 p.m. at Rockwood Furniture off I-27 and Sundown. Grab a colleague and come mix and mingle and meet more people in the business community while you hand out some cards and promote your business over food and drinks. You don't have to be a member of the Chamber to join us after hours, but come find out why being a member is a great way to grow your business. So if you are interested in becoming a member or finding out more about any of the Chamber's upcoming events or projects, give us a call at 373-7800 or visit amarillo-chamber.org, and be sure and watch our social media for a recap video of this broadcast. Just search Amarillo Chamber on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Flickr.
The Chamber Minute on Mix 94.1.